know they set that up for me, but I'd just as soon talk to you right here. It's a small group. Good morning. The Tri-State Veterans Bureau Group thanks you for allowing us the opportunity to honor and pay respect to a fellow veteran. We believe that this moment is sacred with the almost visible presence of the one who has gone before. We come today to honor the memory of William Janowiak, who at one time offered his life in the service of our country. He is now enrolled in that great spirit army whose footfalls cause no sound, but in our memory, their souls go marching on. Proudly, we remember their service. Because of them, our lives are free. Because of them, our nation lives. Because of them, the world is blessed. May the ceremonies of today deepen our reverence for a man who faithfully served our country.
President of the United States, the United States Congress, and the grateful nation, I present this flag recognizing service, dedication, and honor. Tri-State Veterans Bureau Group, I present these 21 essentials recognized in Nigeria and Ray, and I will perform.
At this time, if any of you wish to step back up once more, before we complete everything?
You may.